The numbers are in at the Season 18 WPT DeepStacks Tampa main event. There were 659 entries spread across three starting days in this $1,100 buy-in event, resulting in a prize pool of over $600,000. 119 players return for day two. The final 83 players will finish in the money, and the winner of this event will take home over $120,000, which includes a seat into the season-ending WPT DeepStacks Championship. For more tournament coverage, stay tuned to WPT.com.
Just sign up at ClubWPT.com and get the game.